All right. We're not selling any CDs today, but I've got a handful here to give away. Y'all are gonna have to just fight it out. Don't put your eye out. Oh! Old friends, new loves. Now listen, the rest of y'all. So in the time that I've been away, you know, in the time that I've been mostly in the holler in the studio, producing records, I got to work with Toby Keith on the Wet Trash with Money album. Most recently, I got to work with Sean Mullins on his latest album. So I've been making music, I've been in the studio producing and writing. But I've also been, have y'all heard of this new thing that they invented in the last 10 years, the internet? Y'all have that? That internet thing? We just recently got upgraded to 6 meg DSL out in the holler. We haven't had television for about 22 years. And you could say we're a little behind the times, but I'm not giving this one away. I want to show you how pretty the package is. Then I'll give it away. But this new internet thing, it turns out, is how artists connect with fans anymore, right? So I want y'all to connect with me, because I've missed you. I've missed being out making music as an artist. I've missed being on the road. I just started going out and playing shows. I'm going to Texas this weekend. We're in the Houston area. This is my shiny brand new album. I hope that y'all will come to my website, LauriWhite.com. Come to my, I got a Facebook. I'm on the Facebook. I got a Facebook page, and I've got this brand new pretty album with lots of pretty pictures and really good songs. This is one of the new, you want to hear a new song? Brand new song. I don't know why, but I got a lot of drinking songs on this new album. This one's called Moonshine. You see if you can tell whether it's about sneaking out for some bootleg liquor or sneaking out for something else. Yeah. Thank you so much. God, you guys got great music all day ahead of you on this stage. Up next, Heidi Newfield and Trick Pony. Oh, I love that girl. I just played a night at the Bluebird with her. I do a night at the Bluebird called Wild Women in the Round every couple of months, and Heidi and Stephanie Smith came out a little while ago. We had way too much fun. Now we've become happy hour tequila buddies. Okay, I'm gonna leave y'all with this, because now I've got you warmed up. Hopefully you've had, you know, 5 or 6 beers by now, and a couple shots of tequila, and you're ready to be the gospel choir. You ready to be the gospel choir for this one? Because I need you. Granddaddy was a preacher, Primitive Baptist preacher, and Daddy was a rock and roll electric guitar player. And any Southern Baptists in the house? Okay, well, you can imagine, right? A preacher and a rock and roller, and you haven't gotten into therapy yet? This is the song you got. Now, on the new record, I've got Del McClinton and Leroy Parnell guesting. Yeah. Yeah, not too shabby. But I want y'all to know who this fantastic band is up here. Jess Leary on guitar and vocals. Wayne Killian is back here on drums. Matt Pearson on bass. And the dear, dear, dear old friend Bruce Wallace on guitar and vocals. He's also written some big badass songs himself. These are old, dear friends of mine. We've played music together for over 20 years, and it's great to be here with all of them and with all of you. Thank you so much, and thanks to the CMA for throwing the best party on the planet. Well, I should have been home hours ago. I always lose track of the time. So I'll just hold up this wall while I try to recall the thought from the back of my mind. Oh yeah, I remember it began with a wink when you caught me looking at you. So don't ask me if you can buy me a drink. I know what you trying to do. Lead me not into temptation. I already know the road all too well. Oh, lead me not into temptation. I can't find it.
Into temptation.
Yeah.